don't know if you can see it, but the gold in this beach is incredible. And I know it's, you know, fool's gold, or maybe not even fool's gold, maybe some form of mica. But what's really cool is that it's even suspended in the water. And I'm going to try to find a good spot where the water is fairly clear. And get down inside there and take a look. Okay, here we are. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Chris is plugging in airport directions, I think. Say hi.
No.
That's Chris in the mornings. She has a t-shirt. What's your deal about the mornings? Oh no, your pajamas. I'm a bear in the morning. Anyway, funny. Chris is making a point. What was it, dear? Come on. Tell everybody what exactly it was that you just said that I do. Come on, say it. She won't say it. Chris is camera shy, in case you haven't noticed. What she said basically is that I take up all the room, and I really don't have a clue what she's talking about, since there are, oh, hello. Small cup.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, I guess now I gotta move my stuff. Now we're good. Oh wait, I think Chris needs a place to put her coat. There we go. Happy now, dear? This is gonna be very bumpy. Oh, and she's throwing stuff at me now.
We're in the Admiral's Club. Chris still refuses to address the camera. That's all right, one of these days, I'll catch her. I think the way to engage her might be to say, okay, here, take this and tell me a list of everything that you want. She might record it. I'd probably have to edit most of it. There might be some foul language involved.
Hunting alone.
Can you pronounce it?
No. It's the longest word for beer we could find. The Jivaro headhunters in the Amazon who make this beer from poisonous cassava roots. Oh my God. I'm ready. Bye, Abigail. Bye, Abigail.
It was nice to meet you, Abigail. I'm your human mommy.
Hi, human mommy. Hi. What's your name?
Amy.
Hi, Amy. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
In the distance, there's Chris looking through. See right there. Hey, she actually waved to the camera. It's amazing.
So what's the controller that you're holding? What does that do?
This pretty much gives you all your basic locomotive functions. It's pretty self-explanatory. I mean, these individual buttons down here do different things. Like one of them activates like dynamic brake fans. You know, I mean, this sets up your like consist. So like each locomotive. They're powered all in one circuit. So like when you hit setup, it'll ask you which locomotives you want to program to run train simultaneously. So they're all synced up running at the same speed. This is kind of like our like programming track here for each locomotive.
Okay.
And this is kind of like a staging yard in the Bakersfield.
Okay.
And then up here you kind of have like a helix going up that leads you up to the second level.
Mm.
Okay, I love that they take actual places and recreate them. So if you look at that, with that big loop where the train circles around to head down a grade, and then you come over here, you'll see essentially they've done the same thing.